Next, we have to observe this table. Here some points of addition and multiplication of matrices. First point is addition of matrices are commutative. That means we have to take A and B are two matrices. A plus B is equal to B plus A. And the multiplication of two matrices is need not be commutative or not. So first point, we have to observe this one. Here A is a 2 by 3 matrix and B is a 3 by 2 matrix. The resultant matrix AB is 2 by 2. Okay. And the next one, we have to calculate BA. B is the 3 by 2 matrix and A is the 3 by 2 matrix. The resultant matrix of BA means 3 by 3. So AB is not equal to BA. Okay. That's why this is not commutative. And second example, we have to see this one. Here A is a order of 2 by 2 matrix and B is an order of 2 by 2 matrix. The resultant matrix is AB is equal 2 by 2 matrix and BA is 2 by 2. This may be equal or not equal. We have to see this example. The elements are different in AB and BA matrices. Okay. Next, third one. A is a matrices of 2 by 3 and B is a matrices of 3 by 2. Here we have to calculate AB is 2 by 3 matrices and BA is not exist. So that's why this is not commutative. Okay. And the second point is matrix addition is associative. So we have to take 3 matrices A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. Okay. And matrix multiplication is also associative. That means A into BC is equal to AB into C. For the condition here applied, matrix multiplication is compatible. Then the associative law is proved. Next, third one. Additive identity. Here identity means we have to calculate A plus 0 matrix is equal to 0 matrix plus A. That's nothing but A. So here 0 is called identity of that particular matrix. Next, addition of multiplication of identity, multiplicative identity. Here A is a size with m by n, then we have to multiply these A matrix with I n matrix. Okay, n means here n rows and n columns is equal to I m. Here we have to observe multiplicative means multiplicative is compatible or not. We have to observe that one also. So here A into I is equal to I into A is equal to A. This A, I and this is the identity of that particular matrix. These are the some points of addition and multiplication of two matrices. Thank you.